how to make a tuna and salsa burrito. First, you get a mission tortilla. Second, you add fresh tuna. You place it on your tortilla. And third, you add salsa on the very top, preferably Well, finally, you wrap it up tight. There you go, Jundo. Make sure it's all in there so it won't fall out when you start eating it. It's really good. Mm-hmm. And that's how you make a tuna burrito.